1 of Vlogmas. Today is Friday. It's my last day at work for the year 2018. Super excited about having some time off. I'm waiting for a dumpster to be delivered to my driveway. We're going to be doing lots of clearing out here at the house. Hopefully by the end of my vacation, I'm going to have my yarn room pretty much set up. So I'm looking forward to that. Once that happens, then maybe I can start doing some podcasting. So lots of things happening at the end of this year, beginning of next year. But without further ado, we have our advent calendars. Day 21 of Jimmy Bean's Craftvent is, here we go, day 21. We have Lorna's Laces, Shepherd Sock, in pewter. Nice big cake. This is not a new color for us. This is one of the main colors of the wrap. Go. And then over in Goosey Fibers, we've got a pretty speckly skein. Let's see if we can get out of here. Here it is. I love her names. Hagrid's Eggnog. Love me some eggnog. Look at those speckles. Look at that. Can you see those? Pretty, pretty speckles. Very nice. I have not been disappointed in a single little mini skein. All right, and then for 12 days of Indy, we have pretty purple. This is Seven Sisters Arts, her Meridian fingering in Bronwyn. That is a gorgeous royal purple. And we also got some gauge counting pins. Look at those little sheep and a heart. Super cute. Very nice. All right, so true confession time. Yesterday, I did not finish knitting my mini into my wrap. It's the first time this advent that I haven't finished the mini. Yesterday was just a really crazy day. Very rainy, gloomy. I was running late in the morning, so I didn't get a chance to prepare everything. It was a real quick video. So I will catch up on everything tonight. It is Friday night, so that gives me lots of time to do things. So have a great day, everybody. I will see you all tomorrow.